the first count of the indictment, manslaughter in the second degree, how do you find the defendant, Elliot Peters?
We find the defendant guilty.
On the second count of the indictment, manslaughter in the second degree, how do you find the defendant, Elliot Peters?
We find the defendant guilty.
On the third count of the indictment, manslaughter in the second degree,